Hi, this is Chris from SpreadsheetPoint.com with a quick video explaining array formulas in Google Sheets. So if we had a sheet like this one, and we needed to find the total sale income, the simple formula would just be to multiply these together like it suggests, and then we could click and drag the fill handle to get all the result. But instead of doing that, we can use an array formula. We type in equals, array formula, then select the entire ranges with the multiplication symbol in between. As you can see, it fills the whole range automatically. Now you can also combine that with other functions. So let's say if we had an if function here, and we wanted to see if they sold more than 10, we'll put a yes. Or no, if not, so we'd have if this range is greater than 10, comma, yes, quotes, comma, no, in quotes. Oh no, as you can see, I didn't put the array formula yet, so I'm just going to use the keyboard shortcut to automatically wrap the function. Press Control, Shift, and Enter while the cell is selected, and it'll add the array formula. You just have to press Enter. And see, it did the array for us. Thanks for watching. See you next time.